はい。
The video again. I'm impressed about the size of the crash site, about the tragedy that has to be going on, and I'm very impressed about the work what is done over here, seeing the means and the people who did it, and the weather and the circumstances. I think they did a hell of a job in a hell of a place.
We have witnessed the changes, we have observed those, and we have reported them back to our participating states. We will continue to do so until there is a need to do so. We also have been involved in monitoring the treatment and processing of the bodies, and early this morning we were at the railway station in the town of Torres, where we have, together with experts, seen for the second time the refrigerated wagons where these bodies have been sheltered for the time being. We will continue to follow the processing of those bodies until the point an international expert team can take over.